James, camera. This was supposed to be an accident.
Fucker's hanging from the last cherry tree.
What do you mean the last? Like, last, last?
Mm-hmm. Let's pull the Icarite and get out of here.
Got cooked, didn't he? Well, I'm still gonna need a photo for identification.
I mean, it could be him.
Could doesn't cut it. We have to be sure. This is guesswork, James. I won't identify him, not officially.
I have an idea. You won't like it.
This is a federal case, James.
And we're supposed to pull Green's Icarite, not someone's. Moving on to reconstruction. You've seen this.
What? Some kind of anomaly. Who cares? It's Green. Pull its Icarite and let's go.
The Icarite's melted.
So? That's his insurer's problem. Come on, let's go.
Sarah. He's dead.
What? Like, you mean final death? Dead?
Sarah, listen. I've seen this before. Up close. Take a few deep breaths, then we'll start looking for who did it.
We have to report this. We have to. Anything beyond that, it's... I'm sorry. Mm-mm.
Sarah, relax. You're not doing anything. Got it? Not even here.
If only it were that simple.
Omega code 112358. Suspected murder. Side of the body is more heavily charred. The tree must have exploded after he'd been hanged.
James, stop doing this.
It wasn't just a fire. Find the cause and we're out of here. gel's flammable. There may have been a short circuit, or someone could have ignited it deliberately. I need to find the source.
James, don't fucking ignore me. Having a great time.
Right.
From to Olympus, even though we're all immortal. Only some of us live like gods.
Didn't make it?
Or someone stopped them.
Too much he's not interested in.
See how much good he's done? He helps children. Orphans, supposedly.
We can't know for certain. I mean, maybe he really did help them.
Oh, sure. He helped them all sign up for the first body subscriptions that they could never afford. It looks like a door. It must be opened remotely. Maybe I can find something with X-ray.
Fire.
that's what caused the explosion.
It's getting more and more obvious why nobody wants to work with you.
I'll look for any pre-explosion traces, then we're out of here.
James, I wasn't born yesterday. You've said that before, and I don't believe you.